Hey, welcome back to another episode of Enderal. Unfortunately, my stupid motherfucking computer decides to fucking crash. And now I have to fucking redo this shit that I just did. I mean, at least now I didn't spend that.
My sir.
But I didn't get to upgrade my bow.
Oi, you there.
I look for you like that. Looking for trouble, eh?
Let's do this again. I need just one. And iron. Just one. Not to smelt the steel. Didn't I grab? Let me guess, I grabbed an iron ingot. Yeah. Stupid iron ingot. I just need an iron ore. Where's iron ore at? Ore. Alright. Steel, yes. And since someone's already over here using the thing, I'm just gonna go over here and do this one.
You don't know shit, boy. I'd rather go tap dance in front of the troops.
Yes. Alright.
But I don't think she would like that.
Okay, let's go back here and see what we're gonna spend our memory point on. I'd like to get to fire arrows. Eagle eye, concentration, probably that one. As long as your stamina is more than half filled. No, I'm going with fire arrows. That's what we're doing. And we're gonna save it. So now it's done. And go back. And I swear to God, if you're gonna crash at like 3 minutes in a video. Yeah, that would have been stupid. Okay. Now we can start off on our quest. This is like the ultimate area for everything.
Some people just don't.
Firewood, food, blacksmithing, all the goods.
Stop ignoring me!
Oh, that is you. Tasty bread. Hey.
My sir?
I don't know, I thought you could,
Noble citizens of Ark.
You know what?
Moist.
The ambrosial smells of our unrivaled.
Oh no, that's you.
Tasty bread caresses your nostrils.
Where is there a.
Stop ignoring me!
What do you mean ignoring you? What is your problem?
You bloody flooded your eyes on me, woman. Oh, yeah, you think I haven't noticed, don't you? You say sorry at once, so I'll smack your mouth.
I'm gonna smack my mouth.
I see.
Then see you around, pal. Let old Earthhammer take a look at your armor.
And this, dear friends, is why we need to take it easy on the booze.
Yes.
Why, you think you can mock me? Alright. You'll regret this.
Oh, you got nothing. Come on. Come on. Don't run away like a little bitch. There. Now, how do you feel about that?
Okay. Okay. Just leave me alone. Damn bullies.
What do you mean, damn bullies? Oh, that's right. We were looking for someone who sells skill books.
Work, work, work.
I'm not sure where to find someone like that. Where does that go to? Heart. Now. How about you, sir?
War on Nerim. War on Kile. Red Madness. The fuck is wrong with this world?
Okay. That's not what I was talking to you about. What about you? Screw Hats Odds and Ends Incorporated. Okay. What the heck? Bad temper? Are you alright? You look a little distraught.
And if I am, what is it to you? Listen, I know you mean well, but not now. Please, not now.
Maybe I could help.
Huh. Help. Who are you, Lorem Waterblade reincarnated? Aye, maybe you could help me. But I think we both know what that really means. You want money.
Nah, I'm not
Everyone
worried about
wants
it.
Money. It's all that keeps this bloody world moving. That bastard golfer proved it. I shouldn't talk like this to you. But still, please, just let me be. Just go.
Okay. Metalworking. Wait, what? What are you working on? I'm not a workbench. Okay, so let's try the odds and ends. Well, of course I want money. I need money to buy books and stuff. Alright, odds and ends. Who are you?
Tywin Summerfield. By my path, accountant of Screws, Hats, Odds and Ends Incorporated. Even though I doubt the two of us have common ground, so to speak.
No. I'm not looking for work. So what is it?
You don't know this. How can I explain? We are an association of thinkers. Highly gifted thinkers of Starling origin, to be precise. And Screws, Hats, Odds and Ends is our guild, to put it in worldly terms. Ah. And did I forget to mention that we are the number one supplier of the Holy Order in terms of metalware and Starling technology?
Actually, no.
Until next time. Maybe.
Man, that stupid fight took a beating on me. Heal up. No, I want to buy stuff. Who do I see to go buy things?
Have you heard? Nerim has been united again. But their leader must be a monster. They say he's crucifying priests and burning down temples. I'm not surprised that the gods have turned their backs on them.
No. Okay, at least we're learning the place. That's all that matters. To learn the place. But I need to find someone to barter with. I don't know where to go.
Wild mages in the Sun Temple? I wonder what's next. A Skaragian keeper? I tell you, everything's going downhill these days.
What was in here? Oh, chicken coop. I don't know who to talk to.
An outlander.
Oh.
Isn't this nice?
Not you. Shut up.
Work, work, work.
I'm stuck. This was...
Oh, well.
Oh. Nope. Okay, so we can't really find anyone. Oh. Was this done? I think that was on the other video that crashed on me. Consumables. Yeah. I wanted that. Expert book. don't know, can I do it yet? I probably can't, but it's worth a try. Any craft? Oh, I can? It's very advanced for you. You still can use it for the desired effect, but it would make more sense to use books corresponding to your current level. Oh. Okay. Never mind. I won't do it. So, take it. Some people just don't. Wait, traveler?
Walk blessed.
Anything to trade? Might.
What do you need?
Alright, let's see what you got. So, anything in handicraft? Oh, wait, let's just do this. Anything in handicraft or archery? Don't look like it. Those are expert books. I need these books. Nothing I really need. Do I have anything for you? Probably not. No. Never mind.
May his light guide you.
Drunk.
Greetings.
Hi. This must not be the area we need to be in, so that's probably
noble citizens of Ark, lick your lips in untamed desire.
What's in here? Gatehouse. I mean, we could just travel somewhere, but let's get on with it. Let's just get on with the questing. We'll try that later. We'll try to do that stuff later. I'm getting pretty hungry. What do I want for dinner? It's getting pretty dark out too. Well, of course, for me it's already like 6 o'clock, so. Talents can be used at any time. Alright. So
yes,
we have to go to the Mirai.
So, any progress?
No progress, I'm sorry. Ooh, of course. Cannons? How can I find my way there again? Wait, no, get rid of that. No! Stop it! Remove it. This is why, in like, Fallout and Skyrim and all, it just gets me going. Okay, I need to go to the Western Cliff. So, where's the mirror at? Over there. How do I get there? I probably should have went the back end. Who are you? Oh, a beggar. Well, dang. We need to go the whole... I don't know if I'm going to travel, like, the whole way around Ark. Is there any... No. Let's just go back in. I want to get to the other Mirak Tire. Or tower. I want to go to the other I can't talk. Mirak Tower. And then just fly over to that one. I'm not walking there. No. Oh, the loading screens that kill me. You kill me! Arr. Okay, so if we were to signpost, and we can go to... I wonder if it's... Yeah. Mirror attire. Tower! Tower! That's a very good system that they put in there. Mirad! Oh wait, since we're around here, is this an area we can buy things? Maybe? Who are you?
Hello.
No one special. Or at least no one who's gonna interact with me. Museum.
Walk west.
I am. Don't go anywhere. Who are you?
Missa.
Is it important?
Well, I want to barter with people. So it's important to me. How much money do I even have? Oh, I only have 100 pennies. Wow. I am poor! Poor as heck.
Yes?
Alright, hi.
Walk blessed, friend. Where are you headed?
I already know about this, but whatever.
How about Myritz? In the time before the Blood Moon Revolt, a long time ago, that's hard to... And through those clicking sounds, I also tell them where you... Sure, where to?
Alright, I need to go to... Oh, no. Wait. You can't take me there? Western Cliff.
Sure.
There it is. Western Cliff.
Two.
Thank you. I'm going poor. I'm going real poor. Well, I mean, I gotta sell some of the stupid stuff that I have in my chest. The stronger the enchantments that it grants you will be. Yeah. Alright. Hi, Mirad. Alright, so there you are. Just spar. Hi. Oh, no. What? Oh, he's in here. Hey. Hey.
Ah, there you are. Ready to go?
I don't care about the story behind his score. You gotta run quite a bit before you came back here. Okay. Yeah, let's go.
Wonderful. Here. This is the place where the aged man's manor is supposed to be. Lead on. I'll follow you.
And of course you would follow me. But that's better anyway. I don't like following people. Get something out. Can we just...
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time.
What? Can you follow me down here? You can. And there's a bear somewhere. What the heck?
Eager to explore, aren't you?
Nope.
Take
nope.
time.
I'm
oh,
back.
Wait.
Hold on. I'm
I
coming.
I need a break anyway.
I'm here. Oh. You mean there's still dragons in Enderal? Huh. Any ore I can get? Ore is always nice. What the? See, yeah, this, I'm still definitely new to Enderal, so stuff that happens on here, oh my god, that rain is so loud. Effects? Yeah, so, oh my god, it's still so loud. So there's always going to be stuff that's going to surprise me. Don't tell me we're going up to the dragon. I don't think we are quite ready to face a dragon at level 8. What the hell's up here? What the? A wisp? Oh, we gotta fight wisp? A wisp mother? Don't tell me it's gonna be a wisp mother. Whoa! Whoa, hey, I wasn't ready for ya. Jeez. Okay, let's eat some stuff here. Oh my lord. Wasn't quite ready for that. Sure, I'll take it. Oh boy.
Enemies, watch out.
I am trying to watch out. I don't think we're quite ready for any of this stuff. Am I still being saturated? Saturated? Anything good around here? No food or anything? I don't think that's what I want. I'm gonna go with this one. So the weapon... charge it. There you go. Save. Go with the Warhammer. What's... What are we doing here? There's a chest. Ooh, money. Silver bowl, silver ore, spare parts. Alright. What else is around? I tell you what, finding ore is really hard. Whoa! What the? What the heck? Nope. This is very interesting. What do you make of that? Okay.
Eager to explore, aren't
no!
You? Take your time, I'll wait.
We got spiders, dude. Alright. Empty. What the heck were you talking about, dude?
There you are. Let's push on.
What do you make of all this?
These are the puppets the bards have been singing about.
Oh, puppets.
Interesting to see what some people consider art.
Alright, well, let's keep going now. Ooh. I'm gonna put my weapon away. Here we go.
This is where he lives.
Investigate the man.
This aged man definitely knows how to make himself comfortable.
Yeah,
I'd say. I guess now it's time to wait for nightfall. We wouldn't want this guy to take the artifact, pay for it, and have us leave right away.
Alright. I guess that's gonna be automatic.
Alright. I think that's enough. Now let's see how we can get in there.
These busts look interesting.
Oh, there you are. Oh, okay, you made a fire. Okay. A way to get in. Can we... No? Well, I don't know. I think if I go around the side of the building, maybe. Am I on the right track? Is that a way to get in? Well, I think it's just glitching out now. I can't really do much. I think this would be a way, though. Are you still with me? No. Okay, still trying to figure out a way there. I'm not too sure. This place is huge. Can I? Okay. Let's just keep going around the building then. Gotta be some easy way. Whoa! We don't need something like that going on already. Come on, your climbing skills, come on. Oh boy, oh boy. Alright. No, there is not gonna be any way in there. From here, anyway. So now we gotta try to go back. Can I jump it? Yeah! I'm in! I don't think that was the right way of doing it, but I'm in. I don't know if I need this out or not. Well, no. I'm not supposed to use any of that. So I can just go down, can I unlock it, maybe? I feel like this was a bad idea. I made it in here, though. I didn't know any other way. Oh, shoot. Okay, so if I go on a step... Don't tell me that's just far. Dude, I'm telling you what. You better not... Oh, those are puppets. Okay. Now, can I unlock from here? No? I'm in, but I need the key. Oh. Pull string. What? An inactive pull string? It don't work? What is that? Wow, so many puppets. Is there any way I can let him in? Any way at all? What's that? Investigate. Am I supposed to do it myself? I don't see why. That wouldn't make sense. Alright. Unless I should have talked to him, I don't know. I mean, I'm in here now, and I'm in here. so I don't know if I did anything wrong or what. I'm going in. I don't care. I don't care what happens. I'm going in. Hate to do this, but to be completely honest, we're gonna stop the video here, and I'll continue in the next one. I'm doing a back-to-back playthrough, so I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.